Guan Yu is known as the God of War. It is going to take all we have to overcome him.
Are you okay, old man? You look a little tired.
You're just imagining things. Besides, I'm not that old.
Well, if you say so.
What?
We will slay Guan Yu and claim Jing in the name of Wu. All units, advance!
Understood.
My lord, I will take care of the defenses of Jiangling.
So does that mean we're not going to Jiangling?
Enemy reinforcements are coming from the northwest. Our job is to stop them and cut off Guan Yu's escape route.
You believe your wits are a match for mine? Fight this battle with everything you've got!
Fighting spirit!
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Ma Chao is leading enemy reinforcements from the northwest. Ma Chao is after Cao Ren, Von Castle. You must keep an eye on
him. And reinforcements are here from Wei. We just have to wipe out the rest, right?
Yes. But our enemy is weak. Exercising.
That's it, old man. I'll give you a head start, but I won't let you beat me.
Crush the enemy's main camp!
Witness my fighting!
I shall remember you. Next time we meet, I will be the victor.
Your brilliant performance makes me feel alive.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Necessarily to lose.
One more for the glory of Wu!
That's it, old man. I'll give you a head start, but I won't let you be.
My father stands upon the same battlefield as I. I cannot bring shame to his name.
One more. One who has appeared to the north of Jiangling. Xi Jian has defected, and surrendered the western castle to Guan Yu.
Guan Yu needs a hand now.
A victory for strategy!
I am still not strong enough. Father, stay safe.
I shall return! Remember that! For yours is the first head I shall seek.
Guan Yu appears to have moved to my castle.
Watch and learn.
I must push forward. Shu reinforcements are arriving from the southwest, led by Huang Zhong.
Push forward.
That's bad news, old man. You're after Jiang Ling.
Yes, we must go to Lu Xun's aid at once.
The dance of a butterfly.
We must retreat. This is not the end.
I can't afford to lose you, Lu Xun. Keep your head.
Thank you, my lord. Guan Yu is yours to finish up. He is in my castle.
I will see you.
Quit is my experience.
Though it may be the last thing I do.
My lord?
Watch and learn.
Your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Better than a single one. Work together and you shall prevail, men. You think you can outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
Come and face me if you dare. I had not realized your skills. I am happy.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Watch and learn.
That's it. I'll give you a head start, but I won't let you beat me.
fight me with that frail body?
I might have known you'd see. You're right. I am suffering from an illness. Now that you know that, you'll know I have absolutely nothing to lose.
Your spirit remains strong. You deserve the honor of the absolute best I have to give.
My lord, why would you fight when you were clearly so ill?
Jing province is ours at long last. And Lord Zhouyu's dream is fulfilled.
My lord,
your time begins now. Your talents must support the future of Wu.
Although it nearly cost Lu Meng his life, Wu successfully managed to slay the god of war, Guan Yu. And by doing so, the majority of Jing fell under Wu's control. Meanwhile, Liu Bei was furious over the death of Guan Yu and could barely contain his rage. Sun Quan must pay for this treachery. Liu Bei abandoned his marital ties to the Sun family and led a large army to attack Yi Ling. Sun Quan met him in battle without the slightest hint of hesitation or emotion. For upon hearing of Liu Bei's invasion, he had immediately gathered his men and sought a strategy that would bring them victory. This was Sun Quan's way, now that he had surpassed his father and brother and accepted his destiny as ruler. Witnessing Sun Quan's disciplined presence of mind, the young heroes of Wu prepared a brilliant strategy to ensure their success.
The Shu army is large in number, but they have marched a long way. We must strike now, while they are still fatigued.
Absolutely.
So everyone is in favor of Ling Tong's plan?
Just a moment. Lord Ling Tong's plan has merit. But it fails to consider the emotions.
Who do you think you are? I don't believe a word he's saying.
He's out of his mind! Come on.
Having lost Guan Yu, the Shu army is burning for revenge. We should shore up our defenses and wait for the enemy to realize their own fatigue.
It's not half bad.
But can we really hold out against an army that size?
You doubt us? Remember, we have used cunning to defeat large armies before. At Chirbi, for example.
Right on! Let's do it!
Lu Xuan, you will take command in this battle.
go out there and do as you see fit. I have faith in your abilities as a strategist.
Yes, my lord. I shall personally deliver victory in this battle to you.
My lord, princess, it must be so hard on you both. It seems that such tragedies are destined to be a result of the chaos.
You've got some courage, kid. I think I like you.
Whip!
The preparations for battle are complete. We march to victory!
Understood.
Lord Lu Meng, I shall protect the future of our kingdom. The enemy is fueled with rage. Their ill discipline is reflected in their ranks. We must fight their fervor with fire. Zhu Ran and Zhou Tai, you know what to do.
Even I'm worried about our defenses here, so we better set up camp just in case.
My lord, the fire attack is not progressing as we hoped. Is something the matter with Lord Zhu Ran?
My lords, it is time to execute the plan.
Is that so? And while we risk our lives on the front lines, you'll be resting in safety, I suppose.
Do not be discouraged, my lord. Your promotion was sudden. It was bound to attract resentment.
I must lead from the front if I wish to earn my respect.
Amazing! You are a swift and deadly warrior.
You believe your wits are a match for mine? To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
You will learn to regret this moment.
Here and now, by my own hand!
I shall return!
Remember that, for yours is the first head I shall see. This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
To express his admiration for your courage and strategic acumen, my lord.
It seems you have earned his trust. Your strength gives me the courage to go on fighting. Supposed to be a trap? Stand your ground and face me.
In your form.
I can see every flaw in your form.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Another step forward, and my training is the future of you. Now is our chance. Engulf the enemy in a sea of crimson flames. The fire attack has worked. The enemy is isolated. Finish them off.
Turn this battle on its head. Knew you had it in you.
Liu Bei's mighty army are reduced to wilderness wrecks. We did the right thing following you.
You think you can outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
Your strength gives me the courage to go on fighting.
This battle is as good as over. It is the power of my ancestors.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Another step forward, and my training is the future of Wu.
retreat!
This is not the end!
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
Oh, aren't you all fired up? We will try to keep up with you. So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others. I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
I'm up forward in my training as the future of Wu.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Enemy reinforcements have arrived, led by Zhao Yun and Zhuge Liang.
I see every flaw in your form.
None of you better try to escape. If you do, I'll hunt you down personally.
Forgive me. I have lost sight of the enemy commander.
I have done enough. It would seem that victory is beyond us today.
Leave this to us. You go after Liu Bei.
It's about time I got to have some real fun. We'll take care of this.
Very well. I am in your debt.
There's something eerie and menacing about this place. We must be extremely vigilant.
I hope you realize you have no chance of victory. There is a weakness in those who believe themselves strong. So easily you are drawn out.
I can see every flaw in your form.
The young genius of Wu. You have found a way through my stone sentinel wings, I see.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
Your arrival. Training is the future of Wu.
Report! The Allied commander is struggling!
Your strength gives me the courage to go on fighting.
Let's work together and finish this fight.
good as over. Use the power of my ancestors.
I have discovered my own weakness. I must work harder to overcome it.
Another step forward. My training is the future of Wu.
Your strength gives me the courage to go on fighting.
Avenge my fallen brother, or die trying.
That would be foolish.
Sun Quan.
Lower your weapon, Lu Xuan. Shu has been destroyed. They have not the means to oppose us anymore. Or maybe they do. Maybe I just don't want to bring any more pain to my sister.
Brother, thank you.
The wisdom of Lu Xun and the bravery of the Wu soldiers combined to defeat the enraged Liu Bei. Having lost the will to go on, Liu Bei fell ill and soon became unable to oppose Wu. And at the urging of Sun Shangxiang, he formed an alliance with them. Meanwhile, following the death of his father Cao Cao, Cao Pi declared himself Emperor of Wei and moved to invade Wu. It was a sign of the threat that an alliance between Wu and Shu posed to his kingdom of Wei. Sun Quan himself led his troops onto the field and lay in wait for the impending battle at Dongko. Within the ranks of the Wei army was the feared General Zhang Liao. However, the old Sun Quan, who had cowered in fear before him at Hefei, was no more. Liu Xuan, Ding Feng, Zhou Tai, Ling Tong, Lian Shi. The leader of Wu was surrounded by many brilliant young generals and courageous veterans. Brimming with confidence, Sun Quan boldly stepped forth onto the battlefield.
Sometimes it feels like I've spent my whole life just watching others. When my father and brother were alive, I used to resent the fact that all I was good for was watching them.
But not everyone can do that. It is your talent.
Yes, my sister and Zhou Yu said the same thing. I have come to realize that it is not so bad. With your help, we have been able to keep Wu safe.
My lord, you must never forget that it is your wisdom and vision that has kept us all safe.
It's very kind of you to say so.
My lord, preparations are complete. We await your orders.
Listen, man, did the forces of Shu at Yiling. Now we must defeat Wei and prove we are the mightiest of the three kingdoms. That is the only way to bring peace to Wu and happiness to my people. Fight, soldiers of Wu, for our kingdom and for our families. Forward to glory!